animals had a pool room, but the baboon slick. Till up jumped the monkey from Coconut Grove. He said, let me get some of this money for this place closed. The baboon said, man, you want to shoot some pool? Monkey said, I can't shoot no pool. But if you pull up a stump to fit your rump, I'll play you some coon can to your rear end jump.
Hey, John Henry, Gideon still up on the roof?
I've asked you not to mention that name to me.
Boy, that Gideon is sure one out of say, youngster.
You're entitled to your opinion.
Everyone is, I suppose.
Well, just wait and see.
Hey, sweet meat.
Mm-hmm.
I fixed his wagon this morning.
Really laid it on him, huh, John Henry? Thanks, Holmes.
Put my foot down.
He's still on strike, ain't he?
He'll be a man soon. Mm-hmm. And then there'll just be me and Mrs. Brooks.
Still don't know how come you're so lucky to get a good woman like Mrs. Brooks.
What do you mean, luck?
And as the rooster crowed, those who stood before the bar said, open the door, for we have so little time to stay, and once we're gone, we're not coming back this way. Mr. John Henry Brooks.
333.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, don't waste your time in the vain pursuit of this and that endeavor. Groove with the grape, for it is wiser to fly with the fruitful grape than it is to be high on hopes and illusions. Mr. Sweetmeat.
505 and make that a three-way combination, please, sir.
Mr. Porterfat.
Ace, deuce, tray.
Make the most of the time that you have before you too are turned to dust. Dust to dust, dust to dust, and under dust to lie. Forever. Preston, oh Preston. When I was young, I did eagerly visit philosophers and saints and heard great arguments about this and that. But every time I came out the same door I went in.
Give me 456, and I'll get my chicks.
We are nothing but a wandering row of shadows that come and go around a Halloween lantern held in the night by the masters of the show. Sir, 456, right?
Right on, baby.
Mr. Porterfat, ace, deuce, tray.
On time as you can.
Mr. John Henry Brooks, 333, right?
Right.
Sweet me. 505 and make that a three-way combination, please, sir.
Shuck, right on.
And lately, through the open door, came shining through the dusk an angel bearing a huge vessel on her shoulder, and she offered me a taste from it. And I took it, too. Yes, I did. And it was the grape.
Good God!
I sure hope I hit the day. I got to do me some mean chippy chasing. And for me to do that, I need some very heavy greens in my pocket.
Hey, sweetie.
Yeah.
You sure talk bad for a married man.
Hey, man. My wife's the one that's married, not me.
That's boss, my man. Real boss.
Hey, let me dust you off there. Yeah. Then you'll be cleaned in the boy's house.
Why not? I'm as free as the breeze, and I do as I please. Besides, don't take nothing but a little money. Here you go, baby.
Well, Lovey, you're a scholar and a gentleman.
Thank you. Say, sweet meat.
Mm-hmm.
Well, now, I don't mean to be dipping into y'all's business, but I've been listening to you dudes talk about women, and I want to run down a little something to you. Now, all you need to get a woman is a strong rap. Hey, what I say. Every woman in the streets wants a piece of me. They call me Sweet Peter Jeter, the broom beater. The baby maker and the cradle shaker. The deer slayer, the bug binder, and the women's finder. I am known from the Gold Coast to the rocky shores of Maine. Fun loving is my name. And love is my game. I'm the bed tucker, the milk shaker, the record breaker, and the population maker. The humdinger, the gunslinger, and the baby bringer. I am fun loving the hard hitter and the poly noose getter. The judge, the sludge, the women's pet, the men's fret, and the faggot's pinnacle. Fun loving the trickster. I said fun loving the cherry picker, the city slicker, and the titty wicker. I ain't giving up nothing but bubble gum and hard time, and I'm fresh out of bubble gum. Oh, I'm the man who walked the water and tied the whale's tail in a knot. I taught the fish how to swim, crossed the burning sand, and shook the devil's hand. I rode around the world on a snail counter, sacked the set, air mail. I walked 49 miles of barbed wire, and I used a cobra snake for a necktie. Yes, I'm him, the women pimp. Women fight for my delight. I am a bad dude. Yeah. Oh, Johnny Ripsaw, the devil's son-in-law. I gave a highway patrolman a speeding ticket and sold a blind man a flashlight. I am the only man in the world that knows why white milk make yellow butter. I even know where the lights go when you cut the switch off. Be the baddest man in the world, but I'm in the top two, and my father is getting old.
Father is getting old.